This video will show you how to embed an interactive transcript with your Kaltura video player. To do this, you'll have to copy and paste embed codes from Kaltura and from 3Play Media into your HTML. Note, it's also possible to add an interactive transcript with MediaSpace, which is covered separately. First, log into your Kaltura account and select the video you want to add an interactive transcript to. Go to Preview and Embed to set up your video player. Then copy the embed code and paste it into the body of your HTML document. You'll need to make a small adjustment to the code. You can find those adjustments in our support articles. Locate your object ID and copy it to the clipboard. Next, log into your 3Play Media account and create a template for the interactive transcript using your object ID. You can set the size and style and turn features on or off. You can reuse this template for all future Kaltura videos. Select the file associated with your Kaltura video, click Publish Plugin, and select the template you just created. Copy the 3Play Media embed code and paste it into the HTML below the Kaltura code. Publish your HTML page and view your Kaltura video with your interactive transcript. You can see examples of how to implement, use, and customize interactive transcripts by visiting our plugins gallery. Thanks for watching this video. For complete details, please read our Kaltura support articles. As always, feel free to contact us with any questions.